Welcome to another live locations visit. I'm now on Harrow-on-the-Hill in North London. Now this street here is Roxburgh Park. They filmed this, filmed scenes, you remember the scene from the series 2 episode, The Used Combination, when the motorbike and sidecar has lost its handlebars and you see Arthur, Olive and Mum pushing it up a steep hill. This is this hill here. There's some clues here that give it away. If we look at the screen grab, you'll see over on your right hand side the wall, it's got like a marking down it where they've had to reinforce it through the years. That is still actually there, which is a great help in pinpointing this location. Unfortunately, where we've got the van parked across the road is sort of blocking out the above it. At the front, you can see the telegraph pole is still there. And beyond that is the two distinctive sort of pillars with the white caps on the top, with the pointed caps on the top. And that's the clues to this location on Harrow-on-the-Hill. It's filmed right here. The lamppost that you see in it as well, that has moved a few feet further down the road, but that scene from The Used Combination, filmed here in Harrow-on-the-Hill.